see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Blue and clouds of white, bright blessed days, dark sacred nights, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, say, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying. I watch them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
world. Louis Armstrong by Brandon Reese. He was born on August 4th, 1901. He went to reform school when he was a little older. When he got a little older, he became one of the best jazz artists. This is Louis's cornet. This is the instrument he mostly plays. This is Louis's mother's name is Marianne, and his sister's name is Beatrice. Louis's grandmother's name is Josephine, and Louis's father's name was Reuben Armstrong, and he abandoned them when Louis was little. This is a statue that they made for him. When he died, they wanted to remember him with a display. Louis made a song called The Heebie Jeebies, and he got to go to Broadway. The end.